In 1962, the Cuban Missile Crisis was heating up, and the threat of nuclear war drove the Weber family underground.
How long will we have to stay down here?
35 years.
35 years.
For three decades, they lived a fairly normal life. But their son has become a man.
What did you wish for, son?
Now the time has come.
I wish that I could meet a girl.
For Adam to step out and discover the world.
What is it?
The sky! I have never in my life seen anything like it before!
Oh, my lucky stars! A Negro!
Say what? Well, I come
around. Bonsoir, mademoiselle.
Let me guess something. This is your first visit to La La Land.
Eve, this guy is unbelievable.
Oh, you dial 9 to get out.
Of what?
The hotel.
Where on earth are you from?
Maybe Eve can guess.
Give me your hand. Okay. You live in Alaska. Are we getting hot?
Yes.
From New Line Cinema.
Ow! I've never driven before.
And the director of The First Wives Club.
Hi. One champagne cocktail.
Oh. I thought only hookers drank this.
Well, I know Mom sure likes them.
Comes a story about a guy in his 30s.
What have you been doing?
I'm watching television. In color.
Stuck in the 60s.
I love sushi.
I love Lucy.
Looking for love in the 90s.
You're a nice boy. But what Eve needs is a nice man.
I'm Heather.
I don't believe I've ever heard that name before.
Go on, Romeo.
Shall we dance?
He drives a great big car, smokes a big cigar. He looks like a king and he acts like a star. When we see him drive by, he goes boop, boop. We all shout, hey, Mr. Zuzu.
You're in love with a guy.
What?
A man walks into your life. Who's the kindest.
Don't be such a baby.
Oh, I'm the baby?
Most incredible guy you've ever met.
Brendan Fraser, Alicia Silverstone, Christopher Walken, and Sissy Spacek. Blast from the past.
Eve, can I skate around your block?
How about it, Eve? Can you skate around your block?